Today, I'd like to teach you post-order tree traversal. We'll skip the basics since they're covered in the previous two traversal videos. Post-order tree traversal is defined by the following three steps. First, we traverse the left subtree. Next, we traverse the right subtree. Finally, we visit the node. Let's jump right in, using the example from previous videos. Starting at F, we traverse the left subtree and move to B. Likewise, we traverse B's left subtree and end up at A. We attempt to visit A's left and right children, but since they're null, we'll proceed to print A. Back at B, we're ready to traverse its right subtree. Following the pattern, we'll travel D's left and right subtrees. We move back up the tree, printing D and B on the way. I'm sure you see the pattern now. Let's watch the algorithm play out. We're back at the root of the tree and finished with our algorithm. Here's the result of our work. In case you want to code this yourself, here's the pseudocode for post-order tree traversal. Like we've seen before, our time complexity is big O of n, as we call visit on each node exactly once. Thanks again for watching. If you have suggestions for future videos, please comment below. If you enjoyed the video, please like it and consider subscribing. Thank you.